WESH 2 is teaming up with two local agencies to bring you stories each week of some kids who are looking for their forever families. This week, our new mom of three beautiful babies, Martha Sagalski, introduces us to Michael.
Tell me a little bit about Michael.
Michael is 13 years old. Mm-hmm. He's a really tall boy. He's shy. Michael loves video games.
Do you have a favorite one?
Super Mario 64 DS.
He loves science. Anything to do with science and technology, those are his best subjects at school.
And what do you want to do? Do you have any dreams about when you get older? Do you want to work in video games, or what would you like to do?
Test out the video games.
I feel like to look at the machine, they're fascinating.
Yeah.
I found out what the green screen does. It takes out the green color and put out the other primary colors.
Very good, that's right. And see how it all works and see all the graphics that come up. Did you like seeing that?
Yes.
Michael's very sweet. He's quiet, but he's got friends. He loves to be there and help out his elders in his foster home now. He gives them flowers on special occasions. He is a really compassionate little boy. Would love to see him involved and adopted by a family that has a mom and a dad. That's what he wishes for. I think Michael would probably fit into any family as long as he's loved.
To learn more about adopting kids like Michael from local foster care, go to WESH.com, click on the community tab.